We are always changing the settings of the house. This is how it's going to stay for a while because we give them nice houses that they can move or eat easily. And here we come up with this idea of separating the
what do you call it?
Hay box?
PP basket?
PP basket.
We have doggy training pad under here, so it's a lot easier to clean. This is where they like to pee. And they're very tidy, very clean creatures, so they only pee. I don't know how, but they start to learn how to pee in this basket by themselves. We're about to feed them now.
Yeah, some romaine lettuce. If you choose lettuce, always make sure it's the greenest one. Little bit of carrot. We don't give it often because it's very sugary, but it helps them with their teeth. Some broccoli, really small bits. Brussels sprouts, also in small quantities because they can cause gas. Cauliflower leaves. Instead of throwing them away, they can eat it. And some pieces of cauliflower, small pieces. And a little bit of spinach.
I forgot that you told them why we separate these two baskets.
Because the queen of the house likes to woolly Momo.
Because this one here, she's quite territorial. That's why we have to have two of everything. Two of the wooden houses?
Yeah.
Hatch?
Hutch?
It's not really a hatch, isn't it?
No, it's more like a
house. I got two of these hay baskets. What else? Two of these feeding bowl and two of these water bowl. Oh, you forgot to put water in.
No, I
want
to put water.
You want to put water in it? They like it messy. Oh, look at your girl. She likes her new house.
Don't tell me she's nesting again.
I don't know what she's doing. I think she's arranging her house. Remember last time when we put this in? She doesn't like it?
No.
Let's see what she do.
Now you have to put it closer.
Bonbon, you want help? Do you want this inside? Oh, she's ignoring it. Never mind. Momo is eating everything. That one is too busy arranging her house. Oh no, turn off the music. Copyright. Let's see what you're doing. Bonbon. Hello. Oh, she came out to eat now. You're late, Bonbon. She's late to the party. Oh, she just stole Momo broccoli. It's okay, she got something bigger. Rina, you want to come play? Let them eat first, okay? Hey, sit. Good girl.